We've received some pictures now, and I can give you a little bit more detail. A tsunami warning indeed has been now issued in Japan after this powerful earthquake, which measured 7.3. Now, the earthquake struck off the northeast coastline of Japan, but this has repercussions, and as you can see, many homes Tokyo and other places have lost power. At least 2 million homes have lost power, some in the capital, Tokyo. As I say, the epicenter of this earthquake was off the coast, but a meter high wave is expected to hit land, and people have been warned to move away from coastal areas because of fears of a tsunami. But I think these pictures give you a sense of the storm.
Diferencia entre el memory foam y el gel motion de solar. Para eso invité a mis hijas, ahí están.